Triceps lunge requires torso stability, obliques wrapping the ribcage, pelvic stability, core muscles, multifidus, and diaphragm working, and scapular stability. All of the scapular stabilizers, especially the serratus anterior and lower traps, engaged. Then the shoulders must be stabilized with rotator cuff muscles and biceps to maintain the elbows lifted toward the head and still. With all those muscles firing, then the triceps work concentrically to extend the elbows and eccentrically to bend them.